Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to NASCAR, the game Inside Line. So, we won at Phoenix. Can't wait for the next race. Let's see, what's the schedule like? Yep, we're going to Las Vegas today, folks. Yep, we're going to Vegas today. So we're just do normal tire wear and cautions for this race. Never won at Las Vegas. Only won 34 laps. Yep. Let's see. Time. Fuel wear use. To one. Flag rules. Cautions. And accept.
We gotta try and make sure the setup is exactly how you want it before qualifying. Get out on the track and see what you think.
Alright, let's do it. Yep, going 433 laps here. Yeah, lifting off can stretch out the fuel. I might pit at least once or twice in this race. If I can stretch out the fuel and the tires and less too. Oh shit.
Clear.
Alright. Let's qualify. Like Tony got the pole position. Got the pole position. Yeah, I won't do cautions or tire wear often. But I wanted to mix it up a bit.
This setup is good for you, buddy. Head out there and run a few laps.
All right. Let's do it. Got the pole position. Yep, I won at Phoenix. Hope I can win at Vegas. Hope I can spin and win at Vegas. In my first season, I spun out and I said I was retired from the race. Never won at Vegas. Never have. But hopefully I can win. Yep, just practicing my fuel strategy. Yeah, I'm not gonna push it. Yep, just trying to stretch out the fuel. Six, two laps to empty. That's not too bad because I gotta stretch out that fuel. 133 laps, gotta stretch out the best I can. Now stretch out the fuel.
Time's almost up, pal. Better make sure you're happy with that setup.
I'm just gonna do one more lap and then that's it. 62.4 laps until empty. Lifting up a little bit. Look at that. Race day cometh. Alright, and session. Let's go to the race. Let's do this.
Welcome to Las Vegas Motor Speedway and Fox Sports coverage of the Cobalt Tools 400. Alongside Hall of Famer Darrell Waltrip, I'm Mike Dillon.
Mike, do you feel lucky today? Well, there's going to be a lot of gambling going on at this place. The progressive banking here makes this track very fun to drive. The drivers like it a lot. And you're going to see an exciting race, I can promise you that.
Jimmy Johnson's a four-time winner here, but is he the favorite?
Well, we'll go into the neon garage and find out. Because there are several favorites that we got to keep our eye on today.
All right, Darrell, we're ready to race just north of the famed Las Vegas Strip. I've got to ask, do you feel lucky?
Maybe. If I can win this at this thing. So I got Tony Stewart outside, and I'm on the inside pole. Nothing fancy.
We'll be just fine.
Yep. 133 laps. I can lead the first lap. I'll make me the most laps today. Yep, five leading the lap. Five to lead the most laps today. Oh, sure. Ooh, almost lost it there. I keep an eye on my tires and the fuel. Off a little bit. I'm not pushing it though. It's gonna be nice and slow. So I'm gonna stretch out that fuel. That car Edwards got second.
Whatever you're doing, just keep doing it.
That Tony got second back.
busy out here today.
No, they ain't. Yep. Stay nice and easy.
Clear high. Keep digging, buddy. Not over yet.
Yep. Looks like my right tires are starting to get a little worn. I might pit around about lap 30, lap 40 maybe, I don't know yet. We got good fuel efficiency too. About 49 laps left. A little slow traffic. Gotta get past them.
Three wide, too high. Clear up top. Car approaching low. Clear down low.
Chasing back down. I was going for four tires and two cans of fuel.
Keep it low, keep it low. Lights clear. Lights all clear, bud. we'll see you back in the air. Keep digging.
Yep, no one is.
Right's clear.
Again. Yep, losing grip. Feels still good. Just the tires. Just the left ones are getting worn out. Lost it there. Yeah, I was about to lose it there. It's like greasy salami for tires. I might pit earlier than expected so I can get some fresh tires in me. That didn't sound wrong.
there.
Uh-oh, slow cars.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it.
Yeah, losing grip here. Losing grip. Big time. I'll just be up for a few more laps and then I got pit.
Stay down.
Yeah, my tire is about to be worn out. I don't know what you said there. Yep. So I can hold out for a few more laps.
You having fun out there?
Yep. Hey, my tires are going to get warm real fast. I can... I should pit this time through so I can get this pack of cars out of my way.
Keep it low.
Clear
high.
No, I'm not gonna risk it.
Yep. Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. High side's clear.
Screw, I'm going to use the top.
Three wide, two inside.
That traffic. Get clear of them. Oh. What are they doing there?
Behind your door, down low, at your door. Clear down low. Whoa, come on, easy now.
Sorry.
Low.
I'll go for one more lap.
Inside.
Then I got pit for real this time.
Yep.
My tire's almost worn out. Yep, just about. Yep. Gotta fit this time by. Yep.
Looking low. Far inside. Yellow's out. Going to caution. Going to caution.
Thanks a lot, Jimmy. Thanks a lot. Yeah, Jimmy just did that on purpose. Well, I'd go inside. Yeah, first caution. I think this is a good thing. Yeah, I'm pitting.
The safety crews are clear of the track. Your road's now open.
Yeah, I'm gonna pit. Yep, I'm gonna pit. I think that was an opportunity to pit.
Get plenty of fuel in there.
Yep.
Machine just old tires. We're ready for you, buddy.
And yeah, four tires and two cans of fuel.
Be ready, guys. Let's hustle here.
Be ready, guys. Alright, that was a good time to pit. Yeah, inside. Alright, so. Or David Strain had a wave around and everybody else pitted. Alright.
Nice pit stop right there, just like we practiced. Alright. Go get him, man. We're still one of the fastest cars out there. Keep hitting your mark.
Alright.
Car outside.
Alright. You started. I think Jimmy just wants to say thank you for that. I tried to get on the inside, but Jimmy accidentally dumped me, which I'm not gonna blame him for that. Oh, almost lost it. Almost lost it there. Yeah, I think that caution came in at the right time, since I pitted and still maintained the lead. Only David Strem had a wave around. What the? Another caution? Or was it this time? Oh, Jimmy Murray got involved. Even Dan Kilpatrick, even Drake Biffle. Wow. Second caution of the day. I'm staying out. Yeah, I'm staying out. Since I only pitted during the first caution, though. Who's in front of me? Like, this guy's in front of me? Tires and fuel are good. So that's two cautions so far. What are we on lap 42? So that's two cautions so far. Only two. I mean, well, hey, at least I pitted on the during the first caution though. Sorry guys, I'm not pitting this time by. Alright, only Denny Hamlin, David Strem, Eric Almirola, Casey Mears, Bob Labonte, David Gillen, Robbie Gordon, Michael McDowell, Carl Edwards, Jeff Gordon, Tony Stewart, Paul Menard, and Sam Morris Jr. pitted. Martin Truex was the lucky dog and no one else pitted. Alright, let's go for another restart. Alright, let's do it. Alright, we're only on left 44 in the list, too. I only pit when my tires are, like, worn out, which technically they're not yet. Good thing it wasn't part of that wreck. Yep, gotta make up that time on the track. That's two cautions in the span of only a few laps in the West, too.
Running great, buddy. All that work's paying off. Awesome lap.
Uh-oh. Sliding up the track a little bit. Whoa. That was close. It worn out my tires a little bit though, but I think I'm fine. It's just turns 3 and 4 are like ice rinks almost, but turns 1 and 2 are just fine. I think I'm using the on the bottom lane turns 3 and 4. I might use the middle lane for this one, and it works somewhat. But I slide out of the track. Got to put the brakes on. All right, so far so good. I'm 7 seconds ahead of Casey Kane. Oh, shit. Alright, I think we're good so far with tires. They're starting to get a little worn out, but that's fine. I was gonna pay for fresh tires, but I gotta maintain the lead, so. Oh boy, sliding up the track again. Alright, 10 seconds ahead of Casey Kane. Now Jimmy Johnson.
Just keep doing it.
Now Jimmy Johnson's in second now. Alright, 41.5 laps of fuel remaining, so I think I can serve my fuel to an extent here. About three quarters full. So something good for the next like couple laps or so. I think everybody pitted and under the first caution, and some guys pitted during the second caution too. So I think everybody pitted. I think at least once or twice. Alright, two of my tires are starting to get worn out. Might be my right side tires are getting worn out. Not my left ones anyway. My 54. No cautions yet. No cautions so far. I hope to God not. Got a pack of cars in front of me. Oh boy, got a lot of trip. Why is everybody slowing up? My guess, everybody's slowing up and... Well... Oh boy, almost hit the wall there. Hit the wall.
Still down low.
That was a good save right there. I saved that one. Was that Dave? That must have been Reagan Smith. He must have punted me out of the way. Now I'm gonna chase him back down again. Gotta chase him back down. I'll punch him out of the way. That's gonna lead to a caution, so I'm not gonna do that. I ain't gonna dump him though. Everybody's being held up. Yep, 157. So far, so good. Good thing no caution came out because of that. Got a dive bomb. Nice save, Kyle. No one is. Come on, move it. Come on, guys. Getting scrunched together here. Getting scrunched together. I'm 7 seconds ahead of Casey.
I'm up
here on lap 70 because my tires are being worn out because I've almost spun out a few times. So I gotta give it to me at some point. Up, third caution. Yeah, I might have caused that. It was an accident, I swear. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay out. No, I'm not gonna stay out. Looks like everybody pitted. No. Yep. Only Travis, Quapple, Carl Edwards, Greg Duffel, and myself pitted. So I got worn tires, and I'm pretty sure this guy is gonna get the jump on me. Alright, I think we're good. Yeah, David Strain. Yeah, I got the jump on him though. Uh oh, it's gonna. I'm being pinched off the track. Alright. I'm gonna stay out for like a couple more laps and then I got pit for fresh tires. I might pit on lap 70 though, maybe. Maybe the next lap. Yep. Oh boy, one of them is almost worn out. Come on, just look a little more. You can do it. I'm staying for as long as possible. Yep, one of them's about to blow. Lap 70. Yep, my tires are pretty worn too. Oh boy, yep. Tires are almost worn out.
Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it.
Losing grip, that's an obvious sign that I gotta pit real soon here. I'll pit on lap 73. Whoa, almost lost it then. Yep, my tires are almost worn out. Oh shit. Yep. Man, my tires are about to be worn out here. Yep, got pit at some point in this race.
Doing great, nice and steady. Second place is way back.
I think I pitted once so far, only on a restart. So I'm gonna pit right about now. What's the pit road speed limit? Let's see. 5 miles an hour.
You gotta come get fuel anyway, so we might as well put tires on it.
Yep, might as well put some tires on.
Let's
put some tires on that thing. So, yeah, I did lose the lead. Yep.
Alright, let's make it count, boys. Be ready. Be ready.
Sure, I lost the lead. But I'll get back that lead. Got some fresh tires. So that's 74 laps. I might lead the most laps today. This way.
Stop today. Awesome work, boys.
Alright.
Okay, let's get back in that rhythm. Let's go get these boys.
You're
a lap down. Alright, it's all clear, bud.
Sure, yeah, I'm a lap down,
yeah. You're the lucky dog. Race hard, man. Race hard.
Alright, side. I'm a lap down, but I can make up that deficit. The 13 car. So that's the fourth caution?
Racetrack's clear. The roads are now open. What do you want to do?
So we got. So four cautions so far. But where's the third caution exactly? Alright, I think I got it. Where am I at? I'm a 19th? Lucky dog.
The player is the free pass, Storm.
There you go. Lucky dog, buddy. Got a lap back.
Got the lap back.
Hello.
I'm in ninth, so I got too much my way to the front. Got the lap back. That's a good timing too. I'm in ninth right now. Yep, I got it. I know. I'm not gonna push it yet though. Push it. Not yet anyway. I'll push it. Come on, I gotta get back that lap. Well, I got the lap back, but I gotta be out front. Be out front. Come on. David Strem is an 8th.
Watch your inside.
Yep.
Your left.
I got it.
Looking low. Come on. Clear your left side.
Damn it, Jeff. Great.
Go high.
Got it.
Come on, low.
Got to clear him. Now I'm an 8th.
Left side's clear. Keep a good pace, you're doing great. Top 5, you can do it, stay on your toes.
Got it.
Inside's clear. 3 wide, 2 outside. Way to go, buddy. Going to fast time right now.
Got back the lead. Yep, got the leader. Wait, I'm in the lead now. Yep, got the lead back. What the?
We can do this all day.
Oh, almost lost it there.
Caution's out. Back her down.
Fifth cut? Five cautions? Who caused it this time? Is that Travis Quaffle or is that Lenny Castle? Oh, it just dumped his teammate. Dude, that was a massive wreck right there. Five cautions.
Are you clear? You wanna come in? You
know what? I might as well pit for some fresh tires, man. I must pit for some fresh tires and some fuel. I need that. Four tires.
Hey, buddy. We're ready for you.
Thanks. Yep, I'm gonna leave that. Awesome job, guys. Awesome job. Thanks. Alright, so where am I at? Let's see, Jimmy Johnson. I'm in ninth, so I lost the lead again.
Great stop, guys. Good job, in and out. It's all you now, buddy.
Doing great, buddy. That pit stop's gonna make all the difference.
It's gonna make all the difference here. Let's go.
Okay, behind you.
Got it.
One more to the top.
And Marcus Ambrose is behind me. Got it. Got it. Come on, I gotta get on this packed car. Oh, great. Gonna back off here. Go right here. Nope. Couldn't do that. Oh man, that was so crappy. Six cautions? And I was involved in that wreck too. I tried to pass on the bottom, but that really sucked. No, I'm staying out. Alright. Alright, now I'm in fifth. I gotta get back to the front. Fast, too. Alright, left 88. I think I can make it on fuel and tires alone, anyways. I'm gonna get to the top spot. I get to the top spot. Come on, I'm gonna get it. Being pinched.
Nice and easy. Just keep doing what you've been doing.
Gotta get it. Whoa! Seven cautions? I tried to pass them. See, I tried to get to the bottom and I accidentally tapped Denny. Seven cautions so far. No, I'm good. I'm pitting. Alright, I'm going the inside. Looks like Denny was the lucky dog. See, Jimmy pitted, Marcos pitted, David pitted, Ricky pitted, Greg, Joey, Clint, Landon, Jamie, Austin, Joe, and that was it. Everybody else, those guys pitted. But now we're on lap 90. Let's see if I can finish strong here. I think I'm good. Good, I can lead the most laps and still win the race, so. What a race, they had six cautions so far. Or seven cautions, I think. Hope you guys at home keeping track of the cautions. I see one guy pitting. Who was it? Is that? That's gotta be Lennon Castle. He's pitting right now? That's gotta be him. I think we're good on fuel. As long as I don't push the envelope. Yep.
Keep digging, buddy. It's not over yet.
No, it ain't over yet. Sorry, I got some in my eyes for a second.
Clean air, keep digging.
Alright, so far so good. I'm sure I can make it on fuel. I'm sure of it. Let's see, I think we're good on tires. Cautions. Looks like my Mar got into some trouble. Yeah. Looks like Jeff Gordon got into trouble too. I'm just gonna pit just this one for this four tires and fuel so I can make it to the end. Looks like Greg Biffle is doing the same thing.
Okay, let's get this stuff figured out.
What a great race so far, if I'm honest. Alright guys. Alright guys, let's be smart about this. Alright, in and out. I think we're good. Where am I at? I'm in 12th place. I gotta get back to the front. It's only lap 103 right now. God. Gotta keep pushing. I'm in fifth, fourth.
Ready to go. 3-0.
Right behind Martin Truex Jr. He done went on the high side. Got the run. I can get him. I'm clear of him.
We're on the low side.
I am clear. Alright, let's finish this race. Let's finish it. Finish strong here. Alright, we are good so far. Good thing I paid for fresh tires and fuel, because I won't be able to make it on tires. Yep, we are good so far.
No one's gonna touch you out here today.
So this is the final restart.
Inside's clear.
I think I led the most laps. Almost over, man. Almost over. Just about over. I'm 5 seconds ahead of Martin Truex. I'm gonna put nobody left down because you know I have to be smart about my fuel and tires and everything too.
Way out front. Use that clean air.
111.
You're good low. We're on the high side.
Four laps to go, huh? Nice. Nice. Alright, 115 laps. Wow, so far so good. That's about over. Yeah, some of the laps were more like cautions.
Clear right.
I still maintain the lead even though I was like sure there was some bad luck involved. Like me getting involved in a few scrapes here and there. Mark Martin and Jeff Gordon crashing out.
Way back.
My 13 seconds back.
We're on the inside.
Yeah, I'm going tires. But I'm gonna slide off the track again. My turn's getting a bit warm, but I think I can make it. Yep, I can make it on fuel alone, too. I'm gonna stay nice and easy with these dozen laps to go. Yep, nice and slow. I'm not gonna make no daring passes. Unless I have to. I'm not gonna push the envelope. Not gonna push it.
We can do this all day.
Not gonna push the envelope. Oh, Clint Boyer got a little bit loose.
Got a car low.
Yep, Clint Boyer. Yep, he got a little loose.
Door.
yet. I'm not going to push the envelope. Not yet, anyway. Yeah, he's back with me. Yep, I...
Doing great. Nice and steady. Second place is way back. Car one back.
Yep. Well, I'm not going to push the envelope. Oh, I'm push the envelope, aren't I? Yeah, I'm going to push it a little bit.
We're on the inside.
Going to get my strategy right here. Uh-oh, he's got a bit of trouble in front of me. There's Kurt Busch. Do my strategy right. Yep, I can see that. Come on, I'm gonna get passed up by Travis Plopple. Or is that by a castle? I don't remember.
Keep it low.
Got it. Push the envelope. Alright, don't die. Whoa. Sorry, Trevor. By this lap, you got 10 to go. I can do it. I can do it. Gotta get past Kyle.
On your right side.
10 to go. Yep, got 10 laps left. Yep, 9 laps to go.
Good on the low side. Car one back. Whatever you're doing, you just keep doing it. 3 wide, 2 high. Clear right.
Yep. Whoa, he's...
Bottom, one back.
Yeah, he's slowing me up.
All right, your door. Down low. At your door.
Yep, he was slowing me up there. 8 to go. 8 to go. I'm 130. Four laps to go. Yeah, my tires are pretty worn the last too, but I can make it on both fuel and tires respectively. Oh, it's slowing me up. Is that Brett Keselowski? Unless he drops Quap right there.
6 to go.
Uh-oh, looks like we got... That was Tony. I guess he came out pit road. Yeah, I'm just gonna let him go because I can't push the envelope. He's making push the envelope, isn't he? Yep, 5 laps to go.
No one's gonna touch you out here today.
Yeah, no one did. Sure, I gave up the lead, like, temporarily a few times. But I had to pit. Come on. Good.
Clear left.
4 to go. Oh shit. Yep, my tires are pretty worn.
Car one back.
Yep.
Check your outside.
Yep.
Car tucked in behind you.
Yeah, he is.
Car one back.
Yep, I can see that.
Clear.
Ready to go.
Ready to go.
Ready to go. Hope I can make it through. Push it through. Two to go.
Two to go.
All right. My first win at Las Vegas. Yeah, my first win. Jeez, almost 10 cautions. 10 cautions on the day. Almost 10. We had 8 or 9 of them in the span of this race because of like crashing out or spin out. Uh-oh, my tire's almost worn out. Come on, one more lap.
Come on, pick your lane, buddy. This is it.
Yep, one more lap to go. Alright, just gotta make this... Yeah, make this through. On the back stretch. Half lap left. Alright. Come on, come on. It's almost there. We did it. Yes.
Woo-hoo. There you go. Yes, yes, yes. You're the man. That was unbelievable.
We did it. Yes.
Way to earn that paycheck, buddy. Now the happy sponsor.
We did it. We did it. I spun and I won at Vegas. But like 8 cautions, 9 of them, it depends. Hope you guys kept track of all the cautions.
Number 1, that was a great drive and an awesome performance. Nicely done. You've earned a bunch of contingency awards for that performance.
Martin Truex Jr. got 2nd. So now we're 11 minutes and less too. So I did it. Wow. That was incredible. That was incredible for one thing. So far, I've got 3 wins, 3 pole positions, and 3 top 10s. And Martin Truex got a top... Yeah, he had a top 10 finish at Las Vegas. Dale Jr. didn't do too bad either. Pop on top 10. 3M, huh? Tornadoes, huh? What? Menards wants to sponsor me?
That was sensational driving out there today, buddy. So good that we have new sponsors lining up the sign.
Let's see. Jinx, 5-Hour Energy, Visa, Aaron's. Let's see, Wheaties is the current sponsor. I'll stick with Wheaties. New sponsor offer. Nabisco. You know what? I'll accept the offer.
Great news, kid. That performance has attracted us some new sponsors.
Let's see. Wix filters. All right.
Great day, buddy, and it's about to get even better. We now have new sponsors wanting to sign with us.
K&N, huh? All right. Wait, that's it? DuPont, that's my primary sponsor. I don't know what happened for that one though, but screw it, who cares? Let's see schedule. Bristol's up next. Then Fontana. So anyway, what a race. Alright, so see y'all at Bristol. So thanks for watching, subscribe for more NASCAR The Game Inside Line. Like, comment, subscribe to all the good stuff. Thanks for watching, and I will see y'all next time. Bye, guys. Yeah, I don't know what happened with the sponsors. I thought that the sponsors. Who knows? Could be glitch me, I don't know. That's it. See you guys. And let's see. Turn off console.